Welcome to this channel. Today I am going to teach you NCERT Class 6 Science Chapter 6 Changes Around Us. So let's study. At the end of this video, you will be able to explain all the things which are mentioned in this chapter. First thing is change. To become different or to make somebody something is called a change. It is of four types, which are mentioned in this chapter. First is reversible change. Reversible change is an effect on a substance which can then be returned to its original state. The change alters only the physical state of the substance. However, no new substance is formed. Example, melting of ice. Second is irreversible change. An irreversible change is a change that you cannot undo. For example, if you burn a book, then is no way to restore it. Even if you carefully collect all the ashes and all the smoke and other gas that is produced by the fire, there is no possible way of processing these materials to make them come back together. Example, ripening of fruit. Third is chemical change. A chemical change produces a new substance. Examples of chemical change are burning, cooking an egg, as you can see. The fourth and the last change is physical change. A physical change does not produce a new substance. Examples of physical changes include crushing a can, melting an ice cream, etc. Boiling of water is an example of physical change. Next thing is contraction. A process in which an object becomes smaller or shrinks is called contraction. Next thing is expansion. A process in which an object becomes bigger in size is called expansion. Example of expansion and contraction. Oh, I have a call. If you like this video, then like it. And if you like our YouTube channel, then subscribe it.